This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. An aqueduct is a watercourse constructed to convey water. In modern engineering, the term aqueduct is used for any system of pipes, ditches, canals, tunnels, and other structures used for this purpose. The term aqueduct also often refers specifically to a bridge on an artificial watercourse. The word is derived from the Latin aqua, water, and ducere, to lead. Aqueducts were used in ancient Greece, ancient Egypt, and ancient Rome. In modern times, the largest aqueducts of all have been built in the United States to supply the country's biggest cities. The simplest aqueducts are small ditches cut into the earth. Much larger channels may be used in modern aqueducts. Aqueducts sometimes run for some or all of their path through tunnels constructed underground. Modern aqueducts may also use pipelines. Historically, agricultural societies have constructed aqueducts to irrigate crops and supply large cities with drinking water contents. 1. Ancient aqueducts. 11. India. 12. Oman. 13. Persia. 14. Petra, Jordan. 15. Greece. 16. Roman. 17. South America. 18. North America. 19. Sri Lanka. 2. Modern aqueducts. 3. Design. 31. Open channels. 32. Underground tunnels. 33. Pipes. 4. Uses. 5. Notable aqueducts. 51. Ancient Greek aqueducts. 52. Roman aqueducts. 53. Other aqueducts. 6. Gallery. 7. See also. 8. Notes. 9. References. 10. External links. Ancient aqueducts. Further information. History of water supply and sanitation. Although particularly associated with the Romans, aqueducts were devised much earlier in Greece and the Near East and Indian subcontinent, where peoples such as the Egyptians and Harappans built sophisticated irrigation systems. Roman-style aqueducts were used as early as the 7th century BC, when the Assyrians built an 80. Called phallage or connets were constructed, a series of well-like vertical shafts, connected by gently sloping horizontal tunnels. There are three types of phallage: doughty dotted with underground aqueducts, gaily algalate requiring a dam to collect the water, any alinate whose source is a water spring. These enabled large-scale agriculture to flourish in a dry land environment. Persia. Main article: Khanat. In Persia from early times, a system of underground aqueducts called connets were constructed, a series of well-like vertical shafts, connected by gently sloping tunnels. This technique taps into subterranean water in a manner that delivers water to the surface without need for pumping. The water drains relying on gravity, with the destination lower than the source, which is typically an upland aquifer. Allows water to be transported long distances in hot dry climates without losing a large proportion of the source water to seepage and evaporation. Petra, Jordan. Nabatean aqueduct in Petra, Jordan. Throughout Petra, Jordan, the Nabatean engineers took advantage of every natural spring and every winter downpour to channel water where it was needed. They constructed aqueducts and piping systems that allowed water to flow across mountains, through gorges and into the temples, homes, and gardens of Petra's citizens. Walking through the SIQ, one can easily spot the remains of channels that directed water to the city center, as well as durable retention dams that kept powerful flood waters at bay. Greece. On the island of Samos, the tunnel of Eupolinos was built during the reign of Polycrates 538-522 BC. It is considered an underground aqueduct and brought fresh water to Pythagorean for roughly 1,000 years. Roman. The multiple arches of the Pont du Gard. In Roman Gaul, its lower tiers carry a road across the river, and the upper tiers support an aqueduct conduit that carried water to Nimes. Main article: Roman aqueduct. Roman aqueducts were built in all parts of the Roman Empire, from Germany to Africa, and especially in the city of Rome, where they totaled over 415. A standard of engineering that was not surpassed for more than 1,000 years. Bridges, built in stone with multiple arches, were a distinctive feature of Roman aqueducts, and hence the term aqueduct is often applied specifically to a bridge for carrying water. South America. Underground aqueducts of Cantalac, Nazca, Peru. Near the Peruvian town of Nazca, an ancient pre-Columbian system of aqueducts called puquios were built and are still in use today. They were made of intricately placed stones, a construction material widely used by the Nazca culture. The time period in which they were constructed is still debated, but some evidence supports circa AD 540-552. In response to drought periods in the region, the Guayabo National Monument of Costa Rica, a park covering the largest archaeological site in the country, contains a system of aqueducts. The complex network of uncovered and covered aqueducts still functions well. The aqueducts are constructed from rounded river stones, which are mostly made of volcanic rock. The civilization that constructed the aqueducts aqueduct system remains a mystery to archaeologists. It is suspected that Guaybó's aqueducts sat at a point of ancient cultural confluence between Aztecs, Mayans, and Incas North America when Europeans saw the Aztec capital Tenochtitlan. Early in the 16th century, the city was watered by two aqueducts. One of these, Chapultepec Aqueduct, built circa 1420, was rebuilt by the Spanish almost 300 years later, originally tracing part of its path over now-gone Lake Texcoco. Only a fragment remains in Mexico City today. Sri Lanka. Extensive usage of elaborate aqueducts have been found to have been used in ancient Sri Lankath. Best example is the Yoda Ella or Jaya Ganga, an 87 kilometers long water canal carrying excess water between two artificial reservoirs with a gradient of 10 to 20 centimeters per kilometer during the 5th century AD. However, the ancient engineering methods in calculating the exact elevation between the two reservoirs and the exact gradient of the canal to such fine precision had been lost with the fall of the civilization in 13th century modern aqueducts. The examples and perspective in this article deal primarily with the United States and do not represent a worldwide view of the subject. You may improve this article, discuss the issue on the talk page, or create a new article, as appropriate. July 2012. Learn how and when to remove this template message in modern times. The largest aqueducts of all have been built in the United States to supply the country's biggest cities. The Catskill Aqueduct carries water to New York City over a distance of 120 miles 190. The simplest aqueducts are small ditches cut into the earth. Much larger channels may be used in modern aqueducts. For instance, the Central Arizona Project uses 73. Uses. Historically, agricultural societies have constructed aqueducts to irrigate crops. Archimedes invented the water screw to raise water for use in irrigation of croplands. Another use for aqueducts is to supply large cities with drinking water. It also helped drought-prone areas with water supplies. Some of the Roman aqueducts still supply water to Rome today. In California, United States, three large aqueducts supply water over hundreds of miles to the Los Angeles area. Two are from the Owens River area, and a third is from the Colorado River. In modern civil engineering projects, detailed study and analysis of open channel flow is commonly required to support flood control, irrigation systems, and large water supply systems when an aqueduct rather than a pipeline is the preferred solution. In the past, aqueducts often had channels made of earth or other porous materials, but significant amounts of water are lost through such unlined aqueducts as water gets increasingly scarce. These canals are being lined with concrete, polymers, or impermeable soil. In some cases, a new aqueduct is built alongside the old one because it cannot be shut down during construction. Notable aqueducts. Ancient Greek aqueducts. The Eupalinean aqueduct on the Greek island of Samos. Roman aqueducts. The Pont du Gard, constructed in the 1st century. In southern France, the Aqueduct of Segovia, an aqueduct bridge, is one of the most significant and best preserved ancient monuments left on the Iberian Peninsula. Segovia, Spain. Other aqueducts. Ponte Mantible Aqueduct in Santiago de Compostela, Spain, 12th century. The Jerwan Aqueduct, built by the Assyrian king Sennacherib, dated to 688 BC, as part of the water supply system to the city of Nineveh. Wignacourt Aqueduct, Malta, built in the 17th century to transport water from Dingli and Rabat to the new capital city Valletta. Today, most of its arches still survive in the localities of Attard, Balzon, Berkerkara, Fleur-de-Lis and Santa Venera Street. Clement Aqueduct, Montpellier, France, 17th century. Bar Aqueduct, Montenegro, 16th century. Águas Livres Aqueduct, in Lisbon, Portugal, built 1731-1748. Abidos Aqueduct, in Abidos, Portugal, built 1570. Setúbal Aqueduct in Setúbal, Portugal, built 1696. Pegos Aqueduct in Tomar, Portugal, built 1593. Água de Prata Aqueduct, in Évora, Portugal, built 1531-1537. Santa Clara Aqueduct, in Vila do Conde, Portugal. Carioca Aqueduct in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, built 1744-1750. Teruel Aqueduct, Spain. Requefavor Aqueduct, France, built between 1842 and 1847. Greater Winnipeg Water District Aqueduct, Manitoba, Canada, built between 1915 and 1919. Canal de l'Aqueduct, Quebec, Canada. Pigeane Water Tunnel, a 120-kilometer-long underground aqueduct continuous tunnel connecting Lake Pigeane to Greater Helsinki. Juan Matsimon Aqueduct, Kedah, Malaysia, built between 1900 and 1909. Surviving Spanish aqueducts in Mexico. Aqueduct of Querétaro, Mexico, built between 1726 and 1738. 13. Madeira Espada Aqueduct, built 1735, in San Antonio, Texas, United States. Quabbin Aqueduct, 246-396. View from inside a Roman aqueduct from the Pools of Solomon to Jerusalem and entrance to the ancient Puquios, near Nazca. See also Water Portal Asequa Earthquake Engineering Goldfields Water Supply Scheme Leet List of Aqueducts List of Canal Aqueducts in the United Kingdom List of Roman Aqueduct Bridges Pipeline, some used to carry water Roman Architecture Roman Engineering Sanitation in Ancient Rome Water Resources Notes Carat ABCD Aqueduct. Britannica CD ed. 2000. 19:http://spiegel.day/international/world/rome-s-tremendous-tunnel-the-ancient-world-s-longest-underground-aqueduct-a-612718html-mexico, travel references Sextus Julius Frontinus, De Aqueductu Urbis Romae on the Water Management of the City of Rome, translated by R. H. Rogers, 2003, University of Vermont Aqueduct entry from Encyclopædia Britannica 11th edition Chanson, H. 2002 Certains aspects de la conception hydrauliques des aqueducts romans some aspect on the hydraulic design of Roman aqueducts Journal La Huie Blanche, No. 6-7, pp. Roman Aqueducts Info, 600 Roman aqueducts, with 25 descriptions in detail.